Hummel finds Glenn Little. Here's Little inside the box. Darren Little. That's it, Darren Finlay. Lovely move by Glenn Torren. And the first goal of the Premier Championship for 1996-97 is scored by Darren Finlay. So Finlay was involved in the move. The ball came to Glenn Little, and he was able to square the ball. Finlay turned and hooked the ball into that top right-hand corner. 8 minutes into the second half, it's Glen Torren 1, Cliftonville 0.